Why? Damn you! Well, the key is probably this way because it's incredibly difficult to get through, so. I am not fire shielded, so let's get fire shielded. Because platforming in this game is not the best. Alright, jumping. Whoop. Jumping. Oh, I overshot! I overshot my mark! Resistant to fire is like... They should just rename it to impervious to fire. Because resistant seems to infer that you would take some damage. Ooh, look at all that. Ooh, 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 ooh. Who's hitting me? The ghost is hitting me. Wah! Where are you? Ha! Look at all this stuff! I'm not gonna be able to hold it all. That's the sad part. The lock has nothing to fear from you. Yes, it does. 80 gold. Seven gold piece bracelet longsword. Looks to be about beyond your skills. No, it isn't. Warhammer and an elven. Okay, I'm not gonna pick up the elven longsword then. See, wouldn't that be something we'd have to identify normally? Maybe you get, like, you can identify things, or you start to be able to identify things. Simple things, like that's an elven longsword. And then eventually you'll be able to tell other things on sight. That'd be cool. Alright. I'm sure some of this stuff is nothing great, so drop it. This lock looks difficult. How's that? Well, alright. We didn't find anything. I don't think the key is gonna be an elven longsword. So I figured this would be where the key is. But no! Alright. Well, there isn't it. There is a whole area this way, and there's a little bit of stuff in here. So maybe we'll explore in here first, since we're here. And then head over here. Which looks like here you have to get through these little passages. Oh wait, press her up. There you go. Yeah. You'd think that would be it. Look, it was a whole area that was difficult to get down. Hmm. So now we have to go out the way we came in. I'll get stuck. I mean, I should be able to jump this. I shouldn't have to go to that one at all. So let's try. Before I do that, though, I'm not resistant to fire. Come on. very mucho importante. Jumping. Boop. Falling into the brazier. Yeah, I jumped over molten lava, but then I burned myself on the brazier on the ground. Alright, so. Well, behind me. Could be a way up. No pilfering. Done with that. Still had that on the whole time. It does lead somewhere over there, doesn't it? Let's just see. No, that's a wall. That's the stuff I dropped. Oh, this up here is what I'm talking about. I could take the regular tunnels up and go through this way. Or I could get over here and go that way. Either way, I have to jump over this. Ooh. So if I go, I see that. I can go up. Okay. It is a little trickier, but I see where I need to go. So rather than go all the way around and figure it out there, so I can just jump up. Here. Sometimes I do feel like I'm making an effort in real life. Oh, I lost my light. I'm like, why is it so dark? Alright, so we go this way. And we're heading to new areas. Key might be hidden up here somewhere. You never know. I think this is a good time. Even though I just cast my light, it doesn't matter because I got the mana back. Anyway, it's a good time to rest up and renew. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Okay, doke. More lava. Oh, looks like it goes to enclosed an area. Maybe. This connects. That goes down into something that looks like black. Doesn't look like lava, though. Oh. Yeah, I'm down in it now. This is where that goes. Oh, I can't. I think I might have been in here. I was in here. But you know, we haven't seen up here yet. So I can go through this door. Back through these tunnels. It's like the most direct way. I had to make the noise for it. Oops. Oh, I see a chest. Look at that. Look at that. There's a room in there. Oh, I hear you. Oh. Stuck behind a... Oh! I am Brother Mogrus, the shade of this hall. Cursed to its length from beginning to end. Find me the answer, and a door will I call. Fail me once, and your heart will I rend. I don't know, I've killed a few of your friends. More beautiful than the face of your god, yet more wicked than a demon's forked tongue. Dead men eat it all the time. Live men who eat it die slow. What is the answer, mortal? Well, first he's just telling us who he is. Cursed to its length from beginning to end, find me the answer. A door. So he's gonna give me a door? Tell me a door, call in a door, or give me a key to a door. Fail me but once. More beautiful than the face of your god. That's right, they hadn't come up with the Aedra, the gods of the, of Nern and beyond yet. So what's more beautiful than a god who's not an Aedra? Yet more wicked than a demon's forked tongue. What's more wicked? Dead men eat it all the time. Dead men don't eat anything. Live men who eat it die slow. Poison? But dead men don't eat poison, so that doesn't make sense. Dead men eat it all the time. Well, live men die slow anyway, right? Is she talking about their natural lifespan? I mean, just faster than their normal lifespan, but still slow. I wonder if, nothing is a valid answer. Especially clinched in the last two lines, not including what is the answer, mortal, of course. Nothing is more beautiful than the face of my god, I suppose. Nothing's more wicked than a demon's forked tongue. Dead men eat it all the time. Dead men eat nothing all the time. If live men eat nothing, they die of starvation. Alright. Let's try nothing. I have been a fool, perhaps a mad wizard's tool, yet after untold ages I am at last free. In the cell next to this lies your reward, the diamond key. I guess that was it. Still gonna attack me? Come on. I think I said I found a diamond key. Should never doubt myself. A torque, a staff, and a steel helm. That's a pretty cool looking key. I wonder if I open that, if he will attack me. It's just a regular staff. The longsword is magical, and the dagger. I'm probably eventually going to switch to a dagger. And buckler. Steel buckler. No. Get off of that. Just in case. Get off of that. Let's see. Bonus? Bonus experience? The lock has nothing to fear. Oh, he attacks me. Die, Mogrus! He was easy, okay. That's the stuff I dropped. And this is the only way out of here. I want to check in the little corner. Other than that, we've got some stuff down here, and then we're done with this level. Jump! How do I get over there? So, how do I get over there? Oh, I don't from there. Wait a second. I have to take the little thing through. I don't like doing that. Let's just save in case I get stuck down there or something. Secret area. Bling! I forgot what game that is. When you get into a new area, it's like, I'm thinking of Quake, when you find a secret area in Quake. I love that sound. My god. I have to go all the way down. Well, luckily there are some long north-south running tunnels. Oh god, drums again. You and your damn drums, I tell you. Oh. You can go that way. I mean, ugh. So here, through there. I could take the thing that stinks is that after we explore this area, then we have to find our way back up. Which is here, so not that bad. It's kind of a more of a centralized location. Alright, well, we're heading. I'm gonna cancel that out. Oop. I did it with extreme prejudice. You and your damn drums. You insufferable fool, you. Alright, now where? And go right through. Damn you! Yeah, it's not a good area to use passwall either. Maybe I can use three in a row. Oh, it's a big dead end, actually. Looks like I have to take these tunnels through. Yeah, that's what I was saying. That's what I'm saying, you see? I have to go to turn the tunnels through, you see? Upsie daisy. Whoa, that failed. Oh. Looky that. Tower shield? I don't want to go down there. I just hate getting stuck to where I can't climb down. Or climb back up, rather, because things continuously hit me. There was no room to drop this here. Are you kidding me? I am hitting it. The thing about the good about the staff though is the reach. Did I kill it? I did. Dead endo. Now here I can drop it, I would think. Still have more to see. It looks like I do have to go through this. Oh god. Alright, let's wish me luck. Hurry up before this starts hitting you. I made it though. Just map it out. Trolls regenerating. Oh, I see you. I knew that was going to happen. That's why I was looking at it while I was choosing this. Even though I'm not going to use it on him. you to your rest. It's an insult to my abilities, I tell you. Are you the one I killed? How many times are you gonna come back to life? That's really annoying. Can I shoot where it is? I don't know if it's a valid target right now. Nope. You're ridiculous, I tell you, ridiculous. Stop coming back to life. I don't like that. I do not approve. I know this thing's gonna come back to life. Well, I hit him with two fireballs, so maybe he won't. A mark. Alright. A staff. I see a troll. Yes, I do. Is it a magical staff? I equipped it. I did not want to equip it. You know how my staff of strength is worn. Good thing I checked. Let's check to this. Switch to the staff of luck. Drop that staff. Here we go. Now that I have the key, I'll probably just go back to town and sell this stuff. Identify. And everything before going to, I guess, door number two with that key. Or the other way down on that level. I'm not completely sure. That's west. I'm wondering where west goes. There's a little area. Well, I think this is the hard outside. I mean, I can check it out. Look in, just check it out. I just have come to really become not fond of dropping down to these. I can't even get up there. Have I been in there? I think so. Just in case I haven't. No, there's nothing in here. All right. Let's make our way back to there. Luckily, we have a nice long tunnel that goes. There's my little hidden room here that we didn't take. So I'm gonna go north. Over this thing. I just lost my light. I almost got stuck. Just the way? Yeah. There's an area this way? Oh. I guess the wall just wasn't filled out. Guess not. Alright. Yeah, I've seen... I'm pretty satisfied that I've seen everything. Nice, like, vertical area. I doubt there's anything in here. I don't know a way to get down in here, so I don't see anything leading there. So yeah, gotta take this door. Domain of Mogrus complete. I was thinking about using passwall, but I can just go around this. And that's the way out. So let's go around and go out. We'll sell our stuff. And we'll come back. Oh, there's another one. I'm trying to leave this place, do you mind? Close the door. Close your door on your way out of this life. Yes. Let's enter. Now, because I have Winterhold mapped out, I'm gonna go there and sell my stuff, identify. Get my staff repaired. All that fun stuff. Now we're running like really quick because we turned down the what do you call it? I think it's here, yeah. The detail. I don't know why that dungeon is so demanding. Greetings. Oh. Sorry about that. Incredibly rude of me. Let's see what these plate helms are. Helm of Endurance. Elven Helm of Willpower. I mean, I don't have to detect this stuff. I can just sell it anyway. I'm just curious as to what it is. Helm of Personality. I think that's sold for a lot. Steel Helm of Endurance. The Dagger. 1 gold, yeah. Probably a steel dagger. Dwarven Dagger. Longsword. Wow. That's a good longsword. Silver Longsword of Firestorm. Wow, that's gonna sell for quite a pretty penny. At the Claymore. You already know what that is. I do? It's not magical? What are you saying here? It still just says Claymore. Oh, it must have been something I picked up. So it's not even magical. Alright. I got all these marks. It's interesting how you can't haggle with him for detecting things. Cure poison. Far silence? Healing. I'll keep the healing one. Wanderlight. That's the last mark. Fireball. Bracelet. Of strength. Brace of intelligence. Won't bring you up past 200. I tried. And I don't know if I specifically tried with a bracelet, but with something. They gave you plus. I'm like, I could have 210 intelligence. That didn't work that way. Detect. What did I do now? A belt? Another ebony belt. And I have two more. Well, that one's expensive. Belt of speed. A cheap one. Yeah, like a dwarven or elven belt. Elven belt. Torque. It's expensive. Torque of intelligence. And then I've just got this one amulet. An elven amulet. Am I not wearing an amulet? No, I'm wearing an adamantium amulet. Okay. Alright, so I found some stuff I want to sell. So I'm going to do that off screen, repair my staff, see if the Ring of Finaster has to be repaired. So far it has not been. We'll see though. And other than that, yeah, I'll see you guys back in Labyrinthian. I guess we're going to go down to the other brothers area. Where the key goes to the center one. But I still want to see what's in the other area, you know? Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.